What's up, sneaker fam? I'm back to do a little tribute to Derek Jeter. This is his last season with the New York Yankees. He announced his retirement. I got a phone call from good friend Sneaker Dave, who knows that I have quite a few of the Derek Jeter shoes. He's been with Jordan Brand for years, all of his 19 years with the Yankees. He's been with Jordan Brand and has his own sneakers and cleats with Jordan Brand. So I decided to break them out and do like a little tribute video of some of the shoes that I have that are for Derek Jeter through Brand Jordan. The first one I'm going to show is the Jumpman DJ. And this one here, if you're familiar with the Jordan 14, it has a little symbol there at the top of the tongue that's on the Jordan 14s. That's the outsole of the shoe. Here's another version of it, the Jumpman DJ. This one here has the Velcro strap on it in the red. That's the outsole there. It has a home plate at the top of the tongue with DJ number 2 on there. This is the back. This one here has a pretty cool name to it. It's the Jumpman Jeter 643. It also has the home plate there. On the bottom, it has a picture of Derek Jeter and then his initials there, DJ. And we have the Jumpman Turn 2. This is a Trunner zip up where you can put your laces underneath and the tongue will fold down. It has DJ number 2 on it. You can check out the outsole of the shoe. It's more of a turf style of shoe, and it has a baseball right there near the middle of the shoe. Then we have the Jumpman Jeter Vital. This has a look of New York there in the back of the shoe. Is number 2 right there. And this is also just a different colorway of the same shoe with a bubblegum bottom. Also with a home plate. It's like a hologram on this one where you can see his name Jeter in there. If you move the shoe a certain way, you can see that on there. It's a little easier to see on the red one. The Jordan Jeter Captain. It has a baseball stitching in the back. There's your Jumpman right there. And the Jeter with the look of the home plate at the top of the tongue. Your pinstripes on there for the Yankees, of course. And then Jordan's name down around the tongue of the shoe. Then you have a pair of cleats. Jeter Vital. You have the home plate there, again with the hologram Jeter in there. These are the metal bottom cleats. Then you have the cleats he wore in 2001, the 9s, probably my favorite cleat that I have from Jordan Brand with Jeter. And you know, just a little history on Derek Jeter. Once again, big shout out to Sneaker Day for asking me to do this. 1995, Derek made his first debut in the Major League Baseball. 1996, he became the full-time Yankee shortstop. He has over 3,000 hits, five-time world champion, 13-time All-Star, 1996 American League Rookie of the Year, and he's New York Yankee team captain since 2003 to the present day. He's played 19 seasons, 5 gold gloves, and he has numerous other accolades. Just Googling if you're interested in it. Tell you he's a really historic baseball player, born in New Jersey. His parents moved to Kalamazoo, Michigan. He was drafted out of high school to go directly to the Yankees, and he dreamed of playing for the Yankees. And wow, what a dream come true, to play for the team that you actually wanted to play for. I just wanted to do a little tribute to Derek Jeter, one of my favorite players. The Tigers are my favorite team, but the Yankees are my second favorite team. And Jeter is definitely one of my favorite players in Major League Baseball. Morning Word: I can do all things through him who strengthens me. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement. Not a jet. Peace.